So that was actually the Losers Finals. So I was about to the Grand Finals against... Smash not for the kill. C4 not for the kill. This is that was very close. I would have thought he was dead. Whenever that red zoom in thing, it almost usually means that you're totally dead. He's not dead. No, he's dead. That was close. Ish. I'm sorry, I was one second ahead, but still. Starts just 1 point ahead.
Stop battle, Snake. Link.
Snake and Link once again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Exactly that. Almost hit the top. Actually, he hits the top of the bomb this time. stuff here and actually stuff and take it and come back. Barely just hit by that bomb. The graphics aren't here. The visual thing say so. Snake totally would have gotten hit by that. But rolls around that up smash and gets forward smash in. Punish. Takes two of Link's up heads. More than being the finale. Just tanks through it, keeps on going up. He's able to get to 160 using some Link's. Although if he gets a grab, he can pummel and see if he gets 160, no problem. Most likely to grab. Scorpion. But Scorpion, not letting that happen. Taking the stock from Osiris first and destroying him for it. Or afterwards, I don't know. Take this one here, Kida. Very close game at this point. I mean, odds are in Scorpion's favor, but knowing Osiris can just get 54 and no, he's already about halfway there. More than halfway there. Not looking too good yet. What? Ooh, really not looking good. What? Upstairs on the ground. Ooh! Ooh! The bomb for the kill! Dang. One to one in grand finals. Final destination, pure test of skill.
Start the battle, Snake!
Nobody changes characters at all. Makes sense. They really have their one character they stick to no matter what.
3, 2, 1, go!
Scorpion getting in those good combos, getting Snake up to about 70 damage. Snake trying to pull back his combos. Shield the bomb, that was good. Barely doesn't get hit by the bomb rail. Barrel. That was very close. Link's bombs are actually a lot better than I expected them to be as when we revealed that bomb train. I would think that his normal bombs have been a lot better, but these are a lot better for ledge guarding. They have a lot better blast radius, so it's easier to hit them. Down air into boomerang coming back! That was a good combo. Scorpion taking the first knock. That was too good for Osiris, but Scorpion is at 100%, but he could die fairly soon. Over 100 is basically kill percent, so it's not looking too great. Osiris has been making a lot of comebacks today, so I can still lose everything. for the kill. Nice, but still, so I just have to do a lot of planning out and doing in order to win this game, which I don't see happening. It's possible. It's definitely possible. It's never impossible to make it back. But there are some times where it's just very difficult, and this one sometimes. It's one that's good. No, I'm just... Yeah. Bob for the kill again!
Castle C.
This is looking very good in Skeleton's favor. Not too good for Osiris. Take a look, what's more? Getting pretty light.
3, 2, 1.
You're on Yoshi's
go!
Story. But that's no sense in life yet. There really isn't a person in the game that's not taken. As I say that, Osiris was the first stock. Oh, this might be the one. This might be the situation where he just gets the stock taken back from. Nice! 0-0. Both people on their second stock. Anybody's game. Looking pretty good. This game that definitely is pretty interesting. That was a nice combo. With Snake holding the bomb. Just tanks the bomb! Let's figure out Snake is... Or at least how Cyrus plays it, is you just get right over to the wall, right underneath the ledge, and you just like straight right up. Makes it very easy for Skeleton to just drop a bomb down there and almost guaranteed hit him. Only thing that Cyrus really could do in this situation was right under there, is either A, move out of the way, back up, which he might not be able to do fast enough, and also he might not be able to get back to stage if he does go fast. Or B, air dodge, right? Therefore dropping his up special and getting him 100 life. Although if you air dodge without any direction to help, you just like you air dodge very similar to how Smash 4 did it. You'd have not nearly enough ever. Grenade takes a stock from Skyloftian. Oh, Skyloftian, take a stock right back! Again, very close game. Wait. Skyloftian has 2 points. One more than Osiris, who has 1 point, obviously. Quick maths. Bomb up there is really blocking his move reactions. Tanks the bomb once more! Not looking too great for Osiris, but he's definitely able to take us back. Forward smash for the win and the set and the entire tourney. Skyloftian wins!